I first met Mohammed 2 years ago when he joined Buffalo Arts Studios as a resident artist. Even then, he had such clarity about his artwork. He knew what he wanted his artwork to do. He sees the humanity in everyone, and that is what he's trying to share in his artwork.
I'm a freestyle calligrapher or calligraphy artist. I mix three different languages together, English, Bangla, and Arabic. Very different background of people together into something common, something beautiful. I usually use a flat brush and a very liquid acrylic paint for the lettering.
We see his gesture, his marks, and we cannot help but imagine him standing in front of the canvas, whether it's a large or small work. The works are so personal and engaging.
Basically, just bring some type of hope and something positive, and give some type of hope back to people that, you know, if we work together, if we work hard, we can actually do better, be better.